turn its corner.
You got lots of room, I think. There you go. Nicely done, Cindy.
I don't know if I'm just driving you guys nuts with blinding lights or not, but sometimes the video's awesome, sometimes it's nothing but blinding lights. But having such a blast, like, this is great, great snowboarding. Carnage Hill. That tree Cody's about to pass is the one that Cindy cracked her hardtop on. The hill's a little off camber. To get the momentum you need to get up the hill, because it's off camber like that, it slides you into the tree. That's where Cindy broke her hardtop. I said, sometimes it's better just to take the weight.
See that tree right there?
That's the Carnage and Carnage Hill right there. The only way to really do it is to back up and give her. But the chances of sliding in that tree, 4 to 5 times you're going to hit that tree and you're going to crack your hardtop. I've seen JKs take out their tail lights. I've seen hardtops broken. I've seen mirrors taken out. It's, that's why we call this Carnage Hill. Anyway, there's no shame in winching up this one. No. Yeah.
Might as well leave the tree saver there.
I don't even think Cindy's gonna try it. Yeah, she's nervous of this hill now since she broke her hardtop.